pre-final. Full of confidence, it seems. What she do here? Music from River Dance for Satoko Miyahara. And Tolu.
Well, she doesn't get in a lot of elevation, but boy, oh boy, is she quick on that rotation. Just fabulous positions, all four of them in that layback spin.
Triple flip, easily done. Well, there's not much of her, but what there is magnificent. Satoko Miyahara, second last year, second the year before. Well, she's put the marker down, a big one here.
Yeah, that was as good as I've seen her skate, to be honest with you, Simon. Absolutely incredible. This young lady's pretty much the only skater out there at the moment that can stand a chance of breaking the domination of the Russian girls on the world stage. She is incredible. When you break down every element, as I said, she doesn't jump very high, but she rotates so fast. Everything looked as clean as a whistle to me. Spin's so difficult. That last spin, the combination spin, where she steps out and rotates the opposite direction, that is so difficult to do. There you can see, look, she hardly clears the kick plate around the boards, but still gets the three rotations in as clean as you like on both parts of that combination.
It's interesting, isn't it, that Miyahara and Murakami, who's next to go, neither of them skate in North America. They stayed in Japan.
Well, hats off to them for that. There's a wealth of talent as far as coaches is concerned there, and innovation. And if you can stay at home, it's the best thing to do.
And, they're like gods and goddesses, aren't they, figure skaters in Japan?
Absolutely wonderful. Yeah, that looked good to me. She rotates so fast, it's almost impossible to tell whether it's clean, isn't it?
Well, to be honest, when she did the triple looks, I thought it might be a double.
Yeah, it just looks so easy,
so
doesn't it?
So easy.
Yeah.
And as you say, very little elevation, yet she was round.
There's the flip. And the thing I love about it is on every single jump element, she comes out of the jump with the same speed as she went in. There's no flaws there. This is when she's rotating on the right leg in the opposite direction. So she's rotating clockwise now. And normally a skater would rotate anti-clockwise. It's so difficult to do that, let alone in the position she was doing. The GOEs on every element should be really, really good.
Well, her compatriot leads at the moment, Rika Hongo, 64-27. But that lead's not going to last more than a few seconds. Satoko Miramaru from Japan has earned the short program. Oh, yes. 72-48. She goes in the lead by 8 clear marks.